broke up the first time, saying this is it, I've had enough. Cause like we hadn't seen each other in a month.
I am Melati. Teaching used to be my passion. Unfortunately, not anymore, because I was assigned to teach at a tough Kota Baru inner city school.
Come in.
Why she want to meet me? Did I do something wrong?
She arrived friendly.
Where can I help you, ma'am?
Look. Look what you have done.
I'm sorry, ma'am, but it's not my fault.
Why they fail in subjects? Why they don't achieve the school target? This happened again. I'm afraid that you have to leave the school.
I'm positive that I will stay in this school, ma'am.
Okay then, show me improvement. Your examination will determine your fate here.
Sure, you have my word.
Why the door was open?
Hey, what's wrong with you? I'm done.
Is it that class again?
Yes.
Why don't you watch this movie? It will might help you.
What movie?
Well, sure. I'll watch it later. Thank you.
Stop it! What's wrong with you guys?
Alright girls, that's enough. Sit. Sit down girls. That's enough. Alright, that's good.
I don't care.
As always, we all try this. It's fine.
And then,
really, this is your mark. Are you satisfied? I don't care. For what?
Take that paper back.
Really? I asked you to take that paper back.
Take that paper back.
Boy.
Change? Change for what?
I think we have been acting so bad to our teacher. So that's why we need to change.
Yes, I agree with you. We have been rude to her.
We have been.
So starting today, we need to change.
Yeah, I agree.
I agree with you too.
sense.
Day by day, they start to make a change and prepare for the final examination.
Respectful to him.